is moderate.
All right, this is Andrew Kraft here, and we apologize right there. We went to the wrong thing, but we have some breaking news that we want to get to out of Wayne County, and we're following this story. Remember, just a couple of hours ago, we brought you the news that the Board of Canvassers in Wayne County, Michigan, that's the biggest county in Michigan that comprises Detroit, they deadlocked 2-2 on certifying the results of the election in that county. But in an about-face, we have since learned that they have reversed that decision. And so we want to bring up some tweets for you that we've been following right now. And this is from one of the reporters there who's been following this story. Another vote, this time unanimous, from Wayne County Board of Canvassers to certify the results, but to also direct Jocelyn Benson, that's the Secretary of State in Michigan, to do a comprehensive audit of the out-of-balance precincts. So this is breaking news coming out of Wayne County, where the Wayne County Board of Canvassers now has voted unanimously to certify the results of the election there in the county. This is quite an unprecedented about-face that's been going on here now. You remember just a few hours ago, about 3 hours ago, they deadlocked. And the president, after that decision, tweeted, "Wow, Michigan just refused to certify the election results. Having courage is a beautiful thing. The USA stands proud." That was not the whole state of Michigan, mind you. That was just Wayne County. And the president tweeted that just a few minutes before this decision, this revote came down, where they overturned their previous decision when they were deadlocked and now voted unanimously. Total 180 from the Wayne County Board of Canvassers there in Detroit, now agreeing to certify the election results on that condition that Secretary of State Jocelyn Benson there in the state of Michigan conducts an audit of any irregularities amongst the vote in that county. So we're following this, and this is breaking just right now. And just to reiterate, for those of you who are coming to News Now right now, who may be seeing the graphic, the Wayne County Board of Canvassers has just unanimously voted to certify the results of the election and called on Michigan's Secretary of State Jocelyn Benson to conduct an audit of the unexplained precincts in Wayne County that did not match. And what that means is these precincts are said to be out of balance. And I believe what that means is the number of votes cast in that precinct did not correlate to the number of registered voters in that precinct. I believe that's what out of balance means in this situation. So we are following this story. Like I said, this was a late night reversal. You'll remember that Joe Biden, his margin of victory in the state of Michigan is about 140,000. So it's not clear what the intent was to not certify these votes in Wayne County. Wayne County is the biggest county in Michigan. It comprises the city of Detroit. We know turnout was very, very high this year, even amidst the pandemic. So if we could just go back to that previous tweet from our producer, Britt Zeck, has been putting up all these tweets tonight, and we thank her. But just want to go to this. This is from Kathy Gray. She's a political reporter in Michigan. To reiterate, another vote, this time unanimous, from Wayne County Board of Canvassers to certify the results, but also to direct Jocelyn Benson to do a comprehensive audit of the out-of-balance precincts. Excuse me. So this is interesting. We'll see if the president responds to this most recent development coming out of Wayne County. But for the meantime, we wanted to give you that update, and didn't expect that today. That's for sure here on News Now. We bring you all these updates as they happen live in real time. Sometimes before anyone else, we have the speed to do that. And so we brought you that. And we want to take now just a quick commercial break. It's 2 minutes long. We'll see you in 2 minutes. Some of you won't see it. Some of you will. But stick here with us on News Now. And like I said, we just want to put up this breaking news coming out of Michigan, where the Canvas Board there, that's the group, the two Republicans, two Democrats sit on that board, and they are responsible for certifying the elections that happened within that county. Earlier today, about 3 or 4 hours ago, they deadlocked 2-2. They voted not to certify the election out of Wayne County, the two Republicans voting against. But now in an about face, they have since unanimously revoted to certify the election there in Wayne County. And we're bringing you reaction from all corners of social media that people just cannot believe that this just happened. And it goes to show you kind of questioning the intent of why those two Republicans did not initially vote to certify. So we'll be following this story throughout the night here. It's about almost 10 minutes to 8 o'clock here in Phoenix, almost 10 p.m. there on the East Coast. And we want to go back now to the briefing we've been showing you out of North Carolina from Governor Cooper there about the coronavirus and the high positivity case rate there in the Tar Heel State. Let's go back to that.